we knew we were going to have – they're a good defense team. They played hard all day. We just got a lot of breaks, and we played really well. Had to be patient, overcome some adversity, and they just kept on swinging at us. But give them credit and give our kids credit for persevering over a rough start and coming back and getting that win.
Nice, and, yeah, everybody's going to be talking about the score. Like, would you expect to be – scored 80 points in this game?
No, nobody could have said that anybody would score 80 points, but, you know, it was just one of those games, and we kept on. We had to come out and do what we had to do to win the game.
The Metroplex, everybody knows Metroplex teams are so hard to beat, like, at this level in the playoffs, and just talk about the mindset you guys had.
We didn't even talk about it. We just go out and play. We got some guys that believe in what they can do, and they go out and play hard. We're not going to hold anybody. We're going to play you. We're not going to tell you that you're going to beat us before the game starts.
And do y'all know anything about next week, like when and where?
I think it's going to be here on Saturday.
Okay, awesome. Anything else?
That's it. I'm ready to go to bed.